حديد الموت قد فل الحديد فاجر الأرض ودع مشعلة قطع الباغ وريدا فوريدا
Where do we move from here? What is the future of Islam? I end by a hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Great hadith. As if he is describing to us the path of history. يقول صلى الله عليه وسلم. This hadith is narrated by Imam Ahmad and many others. This hadith is a correct hadith. You find it in Al-Albani, Sahih and others, so have no doubt about it. يقول صلى الله عليه وسلم تكون النبوة فيكم ما شاء الله لها أن تكون. Prophethood shall last among you as long as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wishes. ثم يرفعها الله إذا شاء أن يرفعها. Then Allah will take it out when He wishes. He will raise it away from you when He wishes. Prophethood lasted 23 years. ثم تكون خلافة على منهاج النبوة. Then shall come a خلافة, leadership. On the path of prophethood, true Islam. فتكون فيكم ما شاء الله لها أن تكون. ثم يرفعها الله إذا شاء أن يرفع. Then Allah shall raise it when He wishes. The Khilafah took 30 years, and it was taken away. What comes after that, O Prophet of Allah? صلى الله عليه وسلم ثم يكون ملكا عاضا. عاض ما يترك بسهولة. There shall after that come biting kingdoms. Biting kingdoms, as translated from Arabic, means kingdoms that will last for long periods. We saw that. The Umayyads, 130 years, the Abbasis, 400 years, and so on. Mamluki, Fatimi, Uthmani, 600 years. You see, long periods. Mulk, Aad. فَيَكُونُ فِيكُمْ مَا شَاءَ اللَّهُ لَهُ أَنْ يَكُونَ. It will last among you as long as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wishes. ثُمَّ يَرْفَعُهُ اللَّهُ إِذَا شَاءَ أَنْ يَرْفَعَ. And it is almost done from the Muslim land. No long period kingdoms. No more. What is after that? The Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he is describing to us the future. And part of it is the future of Islam. ثُمَّ يَكُونُ مُلْكًا جَبْرِيًّا. الجبر, القوة. Mulk bil quwwah. There shall come after that military kingdoms. Mulkan jabriya. Military kingdoms. Jabr, quwwah. Military. How many of the Muslim countries are not led by militaries? Look, watch around you. How many are not led by military? Rare, very rare. The Prophet ﷺ is telling the truth. We see it. This is a hadith 1400 years ago. And we see it. How long will this last? Will it last forever? No, it will not last forever. There's something coming after that. يقول صلى الله عليه وسلم فيكون فيكم, هذا الملك الجبري, فيكون فيكم ما شاء الله له أن يكون. This military kingdoms will last among you as long as Allah wishes. ثُمَّ يَرْفَعُهُ اللَّهُ إِذَا شَانِ يَرْفَعَهُ. And then Allah shall take it away when He wishes. What is after this? What do we expect? See, if I gave you my speculations, my interpretation, my expectations, you might doubt it. But I'm not speaking my words now. I'm speaking the words of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. وَمَا يَنْطِقُ عَنِ الْهَوَىٰ إِنْ هُوَ إِلَّا وَحْيٌ يُوحَىٰ. I'm not speaking my words. These are the words of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, who does not speak in vain. He speaks in revelation. What is after al-mulk al-jabri? This military kingdoms. يقول صلى الله عليه وسلم ثم تكون خلافة على منهاج النبوة. There shall come after that a khilafa similar to Abu Bakr wa Umar wa Uthman wa Ali. A khilafa. He described that khilafa ala minhaj al-nubuwa, and he describes this one khilafa ala minhaj al-nubuwa. A khilafa according to the path of the prophets. Thumma sakata sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And then he kept quiet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We don't know what's after that. But we know that after this, brothers and sisters, have no doubt, Islam is coming. Allah.